Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We had the warmest day of the year so far. In fact, we have to head back to October, early October of last year, to find a day that was warmer. And it was nice to have those 60s and 70s and some sun. We've got more sun on the way for Sunday morning, but then increasing clouds as we head through the day. And we also have some rain arriving by Sunday evening. So early Sunday, we're going to be starting off in the 30s and the 40s. So if you're up in the mountains, keep that in mind. We're going to be back below freezing. And high temperatures for Sunday, making it into the 50s, close to 60. Those spots that reach 70 today will get close, but I think it'll be pretty much 50s all around. So after a bright start on Sunday, midday, we start to see those clouds taking over, and they continue to thicken up as we head through the afternoon. By about 5, 6 o'clock in the evening, I do expect some drizzle and also a few showers to start to move in. So things are turning a little bit soggy as we head towards sunset on Sunday. 9 o'clock in the evening, some wet weather, and that lasts overnight and into the morning commute on Monday. But this is a big difference, of course, from last week when we were dealing with snow. Instead, this will be rain for all of us as we head into Monday morning. Now, by midday Monday, the back edge of the steadier rain will be moving on out. We'll get a few showers in the afternoon, and behind that, we start to cool down. So for those of you up along the international border and even as far south as Berlin, New Hampshire, you may actually get a few snowflakes late Monday night before we head into Tuesday. Tuesday is going to be windier as well, but I do want to talk a little bit about the flood concerns for Monday. We had a lot of snow melt today, and we will again, or for Saturday, we will again on Sunday. And so between those two, we have a flood watch that has been issued, especially for the mountains and foothills, but especially, but also as far south as Kennebec and Androscoggin counties. So we'll have to watch our rivers and streams for the early part of next week. The middle of the week certainly turning quieter and a little bit brighter.